this video, I'm going to show you all the best deals coming up at Dollar General for the week of February 25th until March 3rd. The Huggies Snug and Dry Diapers, 21 to 44 count, are going to be on sale for $7.50 until May 19th. And I'm sitting here looking at a pack of Huggies diapers, you guys. Can you see that coupon inside the package? So, yeah, if you're buying these, try to see if you can see the ones that have a coupon inside the pack. We have a $2 off one Huggies Diapers Dollar General digital coupon. That coupon expires February 28th. And then we also have a printable coupon available on coupons.com. So if you buy one package of Huggies diapers, use that $2 coupon from dg.com or from coupons.com, you'd pay just $5.50. The Schwarzkopf Gliss Shampoo and Conditioner, these are $5. It says in the Dollar General ad, starting on the 25th, we're going to get a buy one, get one free coupon, and it's going to make these $5 for two. We also have a $2 Saving Star rebate for Schwarzkopf Gliss hair repair shampoo and conditioner. 7.5 ounce is $1.95. We're going to get a dollar off two Dollar General digital coupon that will include Dial Complete. We also have a dollar off two Dial Complete Saving Star rebate. That rebate does not expire until March 6th. So if you pick up two of these, use that dollar off two Dollar General digital coupon, redeem the rebate on Saving Star, it'll be like paying $1.90 for two, or about 95 cents each. When you spend $12 on Febreze products, you're going to save $2 instantly at the register. So we actually have some pretty good coupons right now for Febreze products. We have the Febreze Air FX. So these are the single, just Febreze Air, $1.50 off any Febreze Air Dollar General digital coupon that you can use. We also have a $1.50 off any Febreze small spaces. Those also normally cost $3. And then we have a $4 off two Febreze One Dollar General digital coupon. These are $5 each. I'll definitely be giving us some Febreze breakdowns this week, though. Currently have an instant savings on Advil products. So when you spend $10, you're going to save $3 instantly at the register. We have a really good Ibotta rebate for the Advil liquid gel minis. These are the 80 count, but if you can find the 20 count that are $4, use that dollar printable coupon on the Advil website. You can get 5 boxes for just $1. If you use a 3 off 15 survey coupon, you can make it a bit of a money maker. So we also have another instant savings deal going on the Tresemme products. So this also includes Caress, St. Ives, Degree, Axe, Vaseline Intensive Care. All these brand products are included in a spend 10, save $3 instantly at the register. So we have the Tresemme shampoo and conditioner. We don't currently have coupons for these, but we do have some rebates on Checkout 51 and Saving Star. As you can see, they're $4 each. We have a really good breakdown if you can find 5 Axe shampoo. As you can see, my store has plenty. I'm going to come back tomorrow and get these. Hopefully they're still there. We have some $2 printable coupons available for any Axe hair care product. If you want to watch that breakdown, I'll put it in the description box of this video. The Degree deodorant is also included in that instant savings deal, so I just wanted to show you guys how much these items cost, just in case you're interested. Here's the Caress body wash. These are $3 each. These are the 12 ounce. The St. Ives is also included in that instant savings deal. It's $2.50. Okay, next we have this instant savings deal. So this deal actually started February 18th, so we've talked a little bit about it. What makes this deal so good is some of the products that are included in this deal are now going to be on sale starting the 25th. Spend $15 on participating Henkel, Georgia-Pacific, and Clorox items. You're going to save $5 instantly at the register. So let's talk about what is included in this deal and what coupons we currently have and are getting for this deal. The all liquid laundry detergent and some of the Snuggle, I'll show you which ones, are going to be on sale this week, 2 for $6. We currently have a Snuggle Dollar General digital coupon that's $1 off any Snuggle product. And then we're supposed to be getting a new $2 off two all in Snuggle Dollar General digital coupon. So this type of all right here are going to be included. These are the all liquid laundry detergent. It says that the 37 to 50 load and 46 to 50 ounce will be included in this deal. This also includes the all free and clear 46.5 fluid ounce bottles. So these are normally $5, on sale 2 for $6. It's a pretty good deal. The all mighty packs are also included in the instant savings deal. As you can see, this store has only some of the items tagged. Also, the Snuggle liquid laundry detergent is included. It's the 58 to 60 load. This right here is 58 load, so it's definitely included in this instant savings deal. Some of the items that are not currently in this store, like they've sold out or they don't have a place on the shelf for them, Power Core 14 count, those are the all like pods that say Power Core on them. The free clear and mighty packs, those are 22 count. The Snuggle scent booster, they actually do have just one of those left. See, guys, these are usually pretty expensive, so 2 for $6 is a pretty good deal. By the way, you have to buy two in order to get that sale price. There's some more items included in this deal. Pine-Sol 45 to 60 ounce is going to be $3. We are going to get a 50 cent off one Dollar General digital coupon. And this is also included in the spend 15, save $5 sale. Next, we have the Clorox bleach. So it's the 116 fluid ounce of splashless bleach. And then the regular Clorox bleach, these are 121 fluid ounce. These are included in the spend 15, save $5. It says that they're going to be on sale for $3.75. There's supposed to be a 50 cent off one Dollar General digital coupon available to clip to your Dollar General couponing account as of Sunday, February 25th. The two pack of Clorox toilet bowl cleaner is included in this deal. These are $3.75. They're going to be on sale this week for $3.50, so a quarter savings. We're supposed to get a 50 cent Dollar General digital coupon for these as of Sunday. Clorox cleanup spray or the Scentiva spray. These are 28 ounce, normally priced at $2.95. We're supposed to get a 50 cent Dollar General digital coupon. We also have rebates available on checkout 51. And I have two different dollar off two rebates available on my Saving Star account. Those rebates do expire in a few days, so you'd have to use them up pretty quickly if you wanted to use them with this spend 15, save $5 instant savings deal. So also the Clorox Freganza wipes are included in this deal. These are either $2.50 at your store or $2.65. Isn't it interesting that they couldn't figure out which price tag they wanted to pick? Regular Clorox wipes and Clorox Scentiva wipes are also included in this deal. On the Clorox Forganza wipes, these are 33 count. And as you can see, we also have an instant savings deal going on. When you buy four, you're going to save $2.50 instantly at the register. Now, I made a video about this. It's a little confusing how these two instant savings work together. And additionally, they're going to be on sale this week. The Clorox wipes are going to be on sale this week. When you buy three, you're going to get one for free. Angel Soft Bath Tissue, these are the 12 family rolls, are also included in this instant savings deal. You can also get the Angel Soft 12 big rolls that is lavender scented. Just be careful putting lavender scented items on your bum. Glad storage bags are also included in this instant savings deal. Spend 15, save $5, but they have to be the gallon or quart bags only. So these are $2 to $4 per item in the store. Also included is the Glad trash bags. These are $5.50 or $5.75 at your store. All of my Dollar Generals are actually pretty impressively stocked up on the Clorox products. I seen this at the other Dollar General earlier today. It's just an end cap, so right on one of the end of the aisles. Usually Dollar General is really bad about running out of sale items, so I was pretty impressed when I seen this today.
So those are all the best deals this week at Dollar General, which most of them are instant savings. We also have a $15 off any $50 purchase Dollar General digital coupon. I made a video with a bunch of scenarios for that coupon and the instant savings. We also have some scenarios in the same video for the 3 off 15 survey coupon. I will link that video in the description box and in the comments of this video. Check out my blog poweredbycoupons.com to stay up to date on all the best deals at Dollar General. We'll see you in the next video. Bye guys.